Good day, everyone. Welcome to Learn with MN. In this video, we will discuss the first geometric shape tool of Inkscape, that is the rectangle tool. The tool with the square symbol in the toolbar is rectangle tool. You can also select it via the shortcut key R. As from the name, the rectangle tool is used to draw rectangles and squares. Just left-click and drag to draw a rectangle as you like. To move, scale, or rotate the rectangle, we will use the selection tool. You can switch to the selection tool by pressing the spacebar. Now you can move and scale it. You can also come back to the rectangle tool by pressing it again, or double-click on the rectangle can also open the rectangle tool. If you want to learn more about selection tool, you can find its tutorial video in the I button. When the rectangle is drawn, three handles appear at the corners. The square handles are used to change the size of the rectangle like this. This circle handle is used to give round corners to the rectangle. Actually, there are two handles for both the horizontal and vertical axis, but initially, only vertical one handle is visible. When we move this handle downward, a rounded corner is created. Now you can see the second handle for the horizontal axis is visible. Dragging this handle to the left will create an elliptical rounded corner. So, dragging these handles changes the radii of curvature in the horizontal and vertical directions to make the corners round. Now let's discuss the different options of the rectangle tool in this control bar. These two fields are used to resize a rectangle with any desired value. The field labeled W is for the width, and H is for the height of the rectangle. Similarly, Rx and Ry are used for the radius of curvature. Here, Rx is for the horizontal axis, and Ry for the vertical axis. You can enter your desired value here as per need. This drop-down menu shows the current unit of measurement for the rectangle. From this menu, you can change it to other available units like pixels, centimeters, inches, etc. Let's say, I want to resize this rectangle into 150 mm in width and 80 mm in height. And for Rx and Ry, I give value, let's say 20 millimeters. So, you can see a perfect rectangle is created with my desired values and unit. You can create a perfect square by keeping the width and height both same. Moving forward to this last option. This button is used to restore the sharp corners of the rectangle. If I click it, you see it has made all corners again sharp, and the value of Rx and Ry is changed to zero. Another way to make a square is by using the control key. Hold down the control key and drag the mouse. This will create a perfect square. Control is used to preserve the width and height ratio of the object. That was all for the rectangle tool of the Inkscape. In upcoming videos, we will discuss the next shape tool of Inkscape in detail, so stay tuned. If you have any queries, feel free to write in the comment section or contact us on our website. Its link is in the description. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. Thank you for watching.